Well, I think this is the video you guys and gals have all been waiting on. We're gonna cut the big stick. I finally got it up on there. Fairly easy. Show you what I got. She's 18 at the stump end, and she's about 15 and a half at the other end. I walked it up these 4x6s by myself with that little 28 inch. I haven't even used that 60 inch can hook. I just used a little 28 inch. But I'd get it so far up the 4x6, and I'd put a little wedge in it, and then another little wedge, and it went right up on there like I knew what I was doing. I got a nice load of timbers, and I'm gonna get quite a bit of lumber out of what I'm doing right here, but my timbers are what I'm after. I got a bunch of stuff over there that's gonna be cut into 1x4s and 1x6s and everything. We'll get her fired up. I'm about at the end of my time for recording on this phone, so I'll run another video. I'll record another one immediately after I do this one. All right, thanks for watching. LX25 Woodmizer.